Welcome to Kiran Kamble Knowledge World YouTube channel, an educational related YouTube channel. Okay, guys, today we are going to discuss 40 questions of current affairs from the March. Okay, these question answers are most important for the upcoming examinations like RRB D group, RRB NTPC, all the state examinations like SDA examinations, FDA examinations, I can say all upcoming government examinations. These questions are going to help them a lot. Okay, so before starting this session, I would request everyone to subscribe to my channel. Okay, and kindly press on the bell icon and kindly share this video as much as you guys can. Okay, so let me start the session. Okay, subscribe to Kiran Kamble Knowledge World YouTube channel and press on the bell icon, never miss an update from this channel. Kiran Kamble Knowledge World will provide you all the details about current job openings in private as well as in government. We'll provide you online coaching for all government exams along with syllabus with PDF. I'll help you guys to get your dream job. Thank you for watching. Okay, who has won the Warki Foundation's Global Teacher Prize 2019? Okay, and the answer is Peter Tabici. You guys can check here, Peter Tabici. So if I skip, if I speak about Peter Tabici, okay, see, Kenyan teacher Peter Tabici, 36 year old, has won the Warki Foundation's Global Teachers Prize 2019 during a ceremony in Dubai. Okay, and Mr. Tabici is a maths and physics teacher at Kerikoi Secondary School in Pwani village in a remote part of Kenya's Rift Valley. Okay, and question number two, who has resigned as the chairman of the Jet Airways in India? Okay, and the answer is Naresh Goyal. And the answer is Naresh Goyal. See, if I speak about Naresh Goyal, Naresh Goyal has stepped down as the chairman of cash-strapped Jet Airways India Private Limited. Jet Airways is a major Indian international airline based in Mumbai. And let me come to the third question. Which of the following cities hosted the 2019 India Open Super 500 Badminton Tournament? Okay, and the answer is New Delhi. Let me come to the solution. Okay, see, the 2019 India Open is a badminton tournament, eighth edition, which will take a place at the Indira Gandhi Indoor Stadium, New Delhi in India. This tournament is organized by the Badminton Association of the India with the sanction from the BWF. And let me come to the question number four. Kala Prapurna awardee Vinjamuri Anasuya Devi passed away due to illness. She belonged to Andhra Pradesh, the state of Andhra Pradesh. Let me come to the explanation. If I explain you, I would explain like this. Kala Prapurna awardee Vinjamuri Anasuya Devi passed away due to illness. She originally hailed from Kakinada, Andhra Pradesh. She was an eminent folk artist, radio commentator, harmonium player, music composer and an author. She was also an awardee of the Lifetime Achievement Award in America and Queen of Folk Award in Paris. And next question is, which of the following cities hosted the Financial Technology FinTech Conclave 2019? And the answer is New Delhi. NITI, Niti Aayog organized the Financial Technology FinTech Conclave 2019 on Financial Technologies at Dr. Ambedkar International Center, New Delhi. The objective of the conclave is to shape India's continued ascendancy in FinTech, build the narrative for future strategy and policy efforts, and to deliberate steps for comprehensive financial inclusion. Chief Naval Staff Admiral Sunil Lamba has inaugurated the Indian Navy's Nuclear, Biological and Chemical Training Facility (NBCTF) at in Lonawala. Okay, and the answer is answer D, INS Shivaji. Let me look at the solution. Chief of Naval Staff Admiral Sunil Lamba has inaugurated the Indian Navy's Nuclear and Biological and Chemical Training Facility (NBCTF) at INS Shivaji in Lonawala. It will help train personnel of naval ships fitted with nuclear and biological and chemical detection and protection system. Okay, let me come to the next question. Who has become the first ever cricketer to reach 5,000 runs in Indian Premier League IPL? And the answer is Suresh Raina. Chennai Super Kings batsman Suresh Raina has become the first ever cricketer to reach 5,000 runs in Indian Premier League. Raina is followed by the India skipper Virat Kohli, who has 4,954 runs from 164 games, containing 434 50s. And let me come to the next question. Who has won the 2019 Badminton Asia Mixed Team Championship? And the answer is China. The answer is China. China defeated Japan to win the 2019 Badminton Asia Mixed Team Championship. This was the second edition of the tournament. Let me come to the next question. The world's largest e-waste recycling plant has been opened in, and the answer is C, Dubai. The world's largest e-waste recycling plant has been opened in Dubai Industrial Park, Dubai by Enviroserve company with a total cost of $5 million. Who has won the men's single title at the 2019 Ling Shui China Master? And the answer is option D, Wang Hongyong. Chinese player Wang Hongyong has won the 2019 Ling Shui China Masters Badminton Tournament in China. The 2019 Ling Shui China Masters was a badminton tournament which took place at Agile Stadium in China, a total purse of $75,000. And the World Theatre Day is celebrated annually on, and the answer is option C, 27th March. The World Theatre Day WTD is celebrated annually on 27th March by ITI Centers and the International Theatre Community. World Theatre Day was founded by the International Theatre Institute ITI in France 1997.
1962. And the question number 12 is, as per Airports Council International ACI report, which of the following airport of India has become the world's 12th busiest airport? And the answer is Indira Gandhi International Airport, New Delhi. According to Airports Council International ACI report, New Delhi's Indira Gandhi International Airport, IGIA, has become the world's 12th busiest airport, moving up 4 places in 2017 and 16th spot. The Parliamentary World Airport Traffic Ranking for 2018 has been released by the Airport Council International, ACI. Who has won the Best Actor Award in a Leading Role Male at 2019 Filmfare Award? And the answer is option number C, Ranbir Kapoor. Ranbir Kapoor has won the Best Actor in a Leading Role Award at the 2019 Filmfare Award. Filmfare Awards are presented annually in the Hindi language film industry of India. The awards are presented to honor both artist and technical excellences. Who has won the Best Actor Award in a Leading Role Female at 2019 Filmfare Awards? And the option is, and the answer is Alia Bhatt. Alia Bhatt has won the award for Best Actor in a Leading Role, Female, for her performance in Meghna Gulzar Razi. Filmfare Awards are presented annually in the Hindi language film industry of India. The awards are presented to honor both artists and technical excellences. And the question number 15 is, renowned writer and poet Ashita passed away at a private hospital in Thrissur. She belonged to which of the following states? And the answer is Kerala. Renowned Malayalam writer and poet Ashita, 63 years old, passed away at a private hospital in Thrissur, Kerala. Ashita has been the recipient of several awards, including the prestigious Edisari Award 1986 and the Lalitambika Antarjanam Award 1994. See, and question number 16 is, who has resigned as Amateur International Boxing Federation AIBA president? And the answer is Ghafur Rahimov, option number C. The Amateur International Boxing Federation AIBA president Ghafur Rahimov has announced his resignation, claiming that political based discussions were harming the organization progress. The International Boxing Association, AIBA, is a sports organization that sanctions amateur Olympic-style boxing matches and awards world and subordinate championships. And the question number 17 is, who has been elected the President of Basketball Federation of India, BFI? And the answer is K. Govindraj. Answer is K. Govindraj. K. Govindraj has been anonymously re-elected as the president of the Basketball Federation of India, BFI, at its annual general body meeting. Basketball Federation of India, BFI, is a governing and controlling body of basketball in India. It is responsible for the development and promotion of the sports at all levels. And the question number 18 is, who has been appointed new chief of the Indian Navy? Okay, and the answer is Karambir Singh. Option D is the answer, Karambir Singh. See, Vice Admiral Karambir Singh has been appointed as a new Navy chief. The chief of the naval staff is a commander and the highest ranking officer in the Indian Navy. The position is abbreviated CNS in Indian Navy cables and communication, and usually held by a four-star officer in the rank of admiral. And the question number 19 is, the International Day of Solidarity with the Detained and Missing Staff Members is observed on, answer is 25th March. Option D is the answer. The International Day of Solidarity with Detained and Missing Staff Members is marked each year on 25th March of the anniversary of the abduction of Alec Collett, a former journalist. What is the theme of the World Tuberculosis Day? I'm really sorry, but I don't know that word, but I don't know how to pronounce that. Kindly watch it what they have mentioned. Okay, a date 2019. Okay, and the answer is, it's time. Okay, it's time. The theme for World Tuberculosis Day 2019 is, it's time. The World Tuberculosis Day is one of the 8 global public health campaigns marked by the World Health Organization's WHO on 24th March of eradicate the deadly disease. Which of the following countries has signed a non-binding protocol with China to take part in Beijing New Silk Road of transport and trade links stretching from Asia to Europe? And the answer is Italy. Option number A is the answer. Italy has signed a non-binding protocol with China to take part in Beijing New Silk and Road of Transport and Trade Links stretching from Asia to Europe. Italy became the first G7 country to sign up for the project. And the question number 22 is, who is the incumbent president of Croatia? Okay, and the Croatia president is, answer is option number D, Kolinda Grabar Kitarović. You guys can check in the screen, they have mentioned the spelling and all. Okay, Kolinda Grabar Kitarović, 46 years old, is a Croatian politician and diplomat serving as the fourth and current president of Croatia. She is the first woman to be elected to the office since the first multi-party election in 1990. The Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE, has launched a new podcast app called Shikshavani. The answer is C, Shikshavani. Let me come to the solution. See, the Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE, has launched a new podcast app, Shikshavani. This app will disseminate crucial information to students and parents in a timely manner. According to CBSE, its first episode on the evaluation process of class 10th and 12th board examinations has been released on the platform. International Day of Remembrance of the Victims of Slavery and the Transatlantic Transatlantic Slave Trade is observed on, and the answer is 25th March. See, International Day of Remembrance of the Victims of Slavery and the Transatlantic Slave Trade was observed on 25th of March of March to offer the opportunity to honor and remember those who suffered and died at the hands of the brutal slavery system. And the 25th question is, the world's largest e-waste recycling plant has been inaugurated in which city? And the answer is Dubai. See, the world's largest e-waste recycling plant has opened in Dubai. The cost of the recycling plant is USD 5 million and 280,000 square feet in area. Hey guys, I need to stop this session here only because video is going to become more, okay? It's crossing 20 minutes. So I have covered 25 marks here, okay? So I'll make another video and I'll post it soon, okay? See guys, these questions are prepared by the topmost teachers, okay? So these questions are going to help you guys a lot, okay? These questions might appear in RRB D group, RRB NTPC, Karnataka examinations like SDA examinations, police examinations, FDA examinations, okay? See, I can say all the upcoming government examinations, okay? These questions are going to help you guys a lot, okay? Because I have covered all important questions, okay, from the March 2019, okay? Guys, I would request you all to kindly subscribe to my channel. That is too important for me. Kindly subscribe to my channel, okay? If you like my video, kindly like the button. If you don't like, you guys can dislike. I do not have any issues, okay? So please guys, kindly share this video as much as you can, okay? So I'll come up with a new video. Thank you very much for watching this video.
Subscribe to Kiran Kamble Knowledge World YouTube channel and press on the bell icon, never miss an update from the channel.